Caleb Plant, tell me about who you're fighting. Who can you tell us about
him? Look like he dressed for Easter Sunday.
Okay.
What else you
want
to know?
He has the belt? You want that
belt?
Belt?
Yeah, IBF
champion.
What
do you need to do to get the belt?
Just lock in, you know, everything in the ring, out of the ring, hard times, up and downs. This is my life's work coming to one moment, and we're locked in, ready to go. We've been working for a long time. Just because I hurt my hand, that don't mean I was out of the gym or playing around. I've been perfecting on my craft, working on my craft, and it'll show come January.
Tell me about some of the matches here. You have Omar Figueroa, John Molina, you have Mikey Garcia, Spence, you have yourself, you have Kid Chocolate, Danny Garcia against Danny Fighting.
Granado. Adrian
Granado. What do you think of those fights?
This is the best of the best up here. That's why they put this event together. That's why all you guys are here. We got the best of the best in one room. And now it's time to just not only say what's what, but go show what's what. So.
Which fight besides your own are you most excited about?
It's a lot of them. It's a lot of them. It's hard to just pick just one. So, I don't know. It's a lot of them.
Josito Lopez, Keith Irvin, what do you think?
You know, it just depends on, you know, what he's been doing, even though maybe he hasn't been sparring or anything like that. You know, it just depends on how hard he's been working on his craft. Josito, he's got a lot of experience as well. He's a tough cat, but, you know, Keith Thurman, it's hard to count him out.
Mikey Spence, who wins?
Probably go with Spence. You know, he's a bigger guy. They both got skills. So, you know, at the end of the day, he's a bigger guy, stronger guy. So, but, you know, it's hard to count Mikey out as well. That's a tough competitor. So.
Tell the fans where to follow you.
EsNews boxing on Twitter, @KevinPlant on Instagram. Follow me.
There you go.